If you have forgotten your WordPress login username or password, or if you got website from your client but you don't know the username or password, so in this situation, how do you log in WordPress dashboard or how do you change login password even without go to WordPress dashboard? And if you are familiar with WordPress, you know in user setting, we can change the password but we cannot change the username. But in this video, I will show you how do you change login username, display name, nickname, everything in very short time, very easily. So hello guys, welcome to WW Engineer. Let's get started. First time I will show you the thing is here, I went to login this website and I am putting here the username in this and the password in this and I am logging. It is working very nicely. Okay, now you can see I am in the dashboard, but I am putting here wrong username. You can see the thing is just I am putting here 2. Now I am trying, you can see it is error. So in this situation, how we can solve the problem? So now just I need to go to cPanel. So here is the cPanel. In cPanel, I want to go to software color installation. Here you can see WordPress number 1. So I'm going to WordPress. Okay, here another thing. Actually, if you know the database name, then directly you can go to database from here. You know, here we have PHP MyAdmin. Directly you can go to database. You can see we have here 2 database name, but even if you don't know the database name, so it is very easy. I'll show you. So come, just you will come here and go to WordPress, and now you can see I have 2 website in this hosting. So I want to solve the problem of this website, so I'm clicking over here WordPress icon and you scroll down a little bit, you can see here database details. Okay, I'm clicking here, you can see the database name, database username. So I just want to click view database and directly it will open an another tab with the database table, all the table available here, you can see. So from here I want to go to here user, you can see here users. So I'm clicking over here and you can see we have here one row. So I want to click over edit option and here you can see all the thing. This is our login username, you can see www, and here is our nickname and the email, and here is the password, everything you can see. Here is our display name, but here is the problem is you can see the actually the password, it is not the exact password. It is in MD5 format. So how you solve the thing? For the first time, I want to change our data username 3. Just I'm putting here 3 and I'm copying this text and I'm pasting here. So if you just keep it on the way that it will not work. So we have to do is just click over this option and you will find here MD5. So definitely we have to do the thing. I want to paste here the nickname. If you want to change, you can do that. Otherwise, it is your wish. And even if you want to change the email, then you can do here. Obviously, here is the our display name. I'm changing everything. So after doing all the thing, I'm just clicking go. And our setting has been changed. You can see here we got a message. So now I'm trying again, just I'm refreshing this page, continue, and I'm putting here 3 and again 3. You can see the password, so I'm trying to log in. You will see it will work now. And our nickname, display name, everything has been changed. Okay, and now if I want to go to edit profile, then you can see our all the changing has been done. Here is the problem. Nickname didn't change. Okay, I will show you the solution. Okay, to do that, just I need to go to here. You can see the user upper side, user meta. Okay, I'm going to user meta. Here you can see first row. Just you need to click to our edit, and here is our old name. Just I want to change with this new name, and I'm clicking over go. And now if I refresh this page, here you will see our change will be done. Now you can see our nickname also has been changed. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you have any question, then write in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.